Are you wondering how a photoelectric smoke detector keeps you safe from fire? In this video, we're not only going to reveal the secret behind this life-saving technology, but also explain why they are so essential in buildings. Don't miss this opportunity to learn how this small device can make a huge difference in fire safety in your home or in the workplace. So let's dive in. Hi, my name is Russ Porteous and I'm the CEO of Firewise. We help building owners, managers and occupiers to design, install and maintain fire safety systems in buildings that keep people and buildings safe from fire. A photoelectric smoke detector is a device that detects the early presence of visible airborne particulates, such as smoke. The components of a photoelectric smoke detector include a durable external housing, an insect-resistant mesh shield, an optical labyrinth that helps prevent stray light from entering the internal optical chamber, an internal optical chamber that contains both a light transmitter and a photoelectric light sensor, and lastly, the signal processing circuitry. When smoke enters the internal optical chamber, the light is scattered and reflected by the smoke particles, causing some of the light from the transmitter to reach the photoelectric light sensor. Once the sensor detects a sufficient amount of light, the signal processing circuitry triggers an alarm, alerting occupants to a potential fire hazard. Photoelectric smoke detectors are particularly effective at detecting slow-burning, smouldering fires, which can produce large amounts of visible smoke and other byproducts of combustion before the flaming stage of a fire. These types of fires are especially dangerous as they may go unnoticed for an extended period, putting lives and property at risk. Three immediate advantages of photoelectric smoke detectors that come to mind include the fact that photoelectric smoke detectors are effective at the early smouldering stage of a fire, allowing for quick evacuation and potentially minimizing the damage to property. Smoke detectors are also reliable and operate around the clock, providing continuous early detection of fire and smoke. And a photoelectric smoke detector requires a little maintenance beyond regular testing in accordance with Australian Standard AS1851. This makes them a convenient and hassle-free solution to fire detection. Just like any other fire safety equipment, a photoelectric smoke detector requires periodic inspection, testing and maintenance to ensure they work effectively when they're needed. Australian Standard AS1851 provides a framework for the periodic inspection, test and survey of all smoke detectors in a building. In general terms, at least 50% of all point-type smoke detectors per zone should be tested yearly. A record of these inspections must be maintained and available as evidence to fire and emergency services that periodic maintenance has been undertaken. Over time, however, like all things, photoelectric smoke detectors may require replacement due to accumulated contamination, exposure to aggressive environments, and old age. While there's no set time for this, a good rule of thumb is that the average smoke detector should last around 10 years. It may come as a surprise to many building owners and managers, but the requirement for checking the contamination of smoke detectors is not a requirement in the maintenance standard. We strongly encourage building owners and managers to go above and beyond the requirements of the standard to eliminate the most common cause of false alarms. That cause is accumulated detector contamination. You can learn more about this in a video linked in the description or in the thumbnail at the end of this video. So in summary, a photoelectric smoke detector plays a vital role in protecting life and property by detecting the early presence of smoke at the early stage of a fire. And photoelectric smoke detectors require periodic inspections, maintenance, and testing to ensure that they're operating correctly and not likely to be a cause of nuisance alarms. If you like what you've heard today and want to connect with us, or you have been experiencing any issues with your fire safety systems, then visit our link to the website below and book a 15-minute discovery call with a member of our expert team.